Survivors here. What do we do? Just give her that baby puppet? Thank you. think we're done here, pal. Back to the hotel.
Her from miles away. Oh, my sweet Elena. Please let me hold her. There, my baby. What do you think? Isn't my baby adorable? That's right. One. You granted me my only wish. My sweet Elena. We're going to be happy now. Thank you so much, kind one. Please accept my heartfelt gratitude.
Wow! Cool part you got there! Come here first. I picked up traces of high-powered energy originating far away. That's one mystery solved. Why don't we make a Legion arm with it? Mr. Vanini is the expert when it comes to Legion arms. But I'm pretty sure I can make one. The puppets get fried easily by electricity. You're going to the factory. He's the richest man in Krat. A little eccentric, maybe, but I heard he went to shut the factory down. I know my way around him.
You saved Geppetto. Wonderful. He is on the second floor. I'll use my power to... I'll use my power.
Close your eyes, come to me, feel alright, just dance with me all through the night, turn it out, close to you, I feel good, cause I just don't feel
make a broken night.
Just want you to step with me, dance with me. Feel alright. I feel good on you. Alright. Make a group all night. Close your eyes.
You've returned. Forgive a sentimental father for worrying about his son. Always remember that you're precious to me. Even when I ask you to do something dangerous. Speaking of which, there's a factory just beyond Elysian Boulevard. It's packed with countless puppets. My friend, the inventor Vanini, went to stop them. But he never came back. Please, go save him and shut down the factory. Pea organs are the source of your powers. Collect quartz to get the strength you need. Remember, the hotel is the last safe place in Krat. It's our only refuge in a city full of perils. It'll be extremely dangerous if anyone has ill intentions. Be careful who you tell about this place, especially if they're stalkers or alchemists. Be wary of dangerous people, and always be a good boy to me.